Denver 7's Eric Lufer has been live all morning long. And Eric, you have the teachers union lead negotiator with you now.
Rob Gould is with me. A long night. You've been up for hours now. You got to go get flowers for your wife for Valentine's.
I do. there's something about today that I really need to take care of. I can't remember, but no.
Well, what a morning. Just talk about, you know, for the teachers who are waking up now, just learning what happened. What do they need to know about what happened this morning?
So the teachers need to know that we reached a tentative agreement, and the strike is over. So we're recommending that all teachers, they can go back to work today. And if the district did have the option, if they want to stay home today, they can, but it would be an unpaid day. But we've made a big victory today for not only our teachers, but for our students here in Denver, because we were able to get a fair and transparent salary schedule and pay system that will really help to retain and recruit our experienced teachers here in Denver.
So base pay, obviously, there's a lot of verbiage in this contract, I'm sure.
Yes.
But base pay is the big one.
It is. You know, we were able to raise the base pay for teachers by $25.2 million here in Denver. Mm-hmm. And so it wasn't everything that we were asking for, but it was definitely where we needed to be. We also did, there's a lot of other components to that. It's really around our salary structure and our salary schedule. Teachers will have it'll be easy to understand, unlike our previous schedule that we didn't have a schedule and teachers didn't know what they were paid. So there's also multiple ways to move through that system, including professional development units and college credits, as well as a longevity lane that they'll be able to receive.
So we talked with Susanna Cordova earlier. How did she handle this through this whole process?
Well, you know, it's been 15 months. You know, certainly there's things that we wish we would have gotten here sooner. But in the end, we think she did the right thing, and we think we're going to make a difference for Denver students with this.
And Cordova telling us that in the long run here, an average for teachers will be a raise of just over 11%. So that's it from here. Negotiations ending earlier this morning. We watched it here live on Denver 7. Still a lot to go. Teachers can go back to class if they want to. We'll continue to follow this as we learn more about this agreement. Back to you.